Now, if you're accelerating and let's say it's kind of inclement weather and it's snowing, you'll see the traction control light flashing. What that means is that it's going to be either depowering the engine, changing where the power is going to between all the four wheels, depending on if you're front wheel drive or rear wheel drive, or it's going to be applying the brakes onto the wheels to help slow down the wheels so that it can gain traction.